The number one strategy challenge that managers face is time. Most of them say, look, we don't have the time to be strategic. We don't have the time to step back and set the plan. We're too busy in our day-to-day work. And in fact, only 9% of executives say that they're satisfied with the way that they spend their time. Think about the way that you spend your time. Is it primarily in meetings and teleconferences? And if so, are those meetings and teleconferences helping you achieve your goals and bringing value to your internal and external customers? Or are we wasting a lot of time on things that really aren't adding value to what we're trying to do? So one effective way of looking at your time is to understand, where is it currently being spent? One of the first things I do in coaching executives is have them document where they spend their time in 30-minute blocks for a typical week. And then after they do that, we aggregate the data and we create the categories, things like operational meetings, strategy conversations, email, phone calls, customer meetings, and then we graph that out to see what does the investment of time look like in each of those areas. And once we've done that, it really gives us a pretty clear picture on where people are spending their time. Here's an example that we can take a look at. In this example, you can see on the bottom, or the x-axis, we've listed out the different areas where this executive spends her time. Then on the y-axis, we've plotted the investment of hours per week that she spends in each of those areas. So based on that assessment, she said, I want to actually spend less time on some of the email and operational meetings, more time on strategy conversations, strategy meetings, and really thinking more about the customers and what we're trying to do to bring them innovative value. So the thinking about time is an important part of what we do. Do you carve out time individually and collectively as a group to step back out of the day-to-day and think about the business? If you do, you're going to set yourself up to be successful not only in the short term, but in the long term as well.